Here's the answer to everybody's dream. That is, everybody who's been in a traffic jam and sighed, oh, for a helicopter. It's a one-man South African model being tried out in Sydney. A large man with a big appetite would find it a tight squeeze, but for most owners, the cabin's comfortable. Takeoff needs only 25 yards. When cruising at 70, the little copter does 25 to the gallon. Aussie motorists hope thousands will buy copters. Then there'll be some room on the roads again.